My name's Debbie Waters. I'm an independent member of the Northern Ireland Policing Board, and I also sit on the Human Rights and Professional Standards Committee, which is just about to launch a thematic report on LGBT issues. The report contains 18 recommendations, and one of them is around under-reporting, which is something the committee takes very, very seriously. And we really want the outcome of this report to help to begin to build confidence in the LGBT community so that people feel much more confident about reporting crime, about coming forward, knowing that their concerns will be taken seriously and addressed in a very proactive and very productive manner.